San Diego appealed to us because their star player was Elvin Hayes. And of course, they were already called the Rockets, and Houston was already the home of the Rocket space program.